today, this is attempt two. My computer's still not up and going, but we're going to try Lily. We finally got Lily's here on Wi-Fi going. Sorry, Lily, that I snuck that in on you. But here we go. Okay, we're doing it. Stars reveal. And then I'll post that video later because it can come up separately. But we're going to play the game because we found out, if you didn't watch the first live try that failed, she's like 48% something, 47% something, and a tiny dash of something else. So we're going to guess her three breeds. We're definitely thinking German Shepherd, but Lily doesn't know dogs, so we have no idea what else. I was thinking Husky because she's very loud and vocal, but let's see what she has. She's shorter than a Shepherd, and her hips are taller, so she has less likelihood, in my mind, of the hip dysplasia and signs. So anyway, here we go. You want to know Winter Star better? Yeah, I put her in as that, even though Winter is her middle name. Embark tested. We've been through all this already with Presley. Let's get to her breeds. I want to guess. Please tell me, guess. Don't just show it to me. If it starts to show it, we need to stop it. No. Shit. How do we go backwards? It's showing us instead of doing the game.
I'm back to the beginning.
Oh, shit. Okay, here we go again. I wanted to play the game.
You trying to get back?
Yeah, just flip it sideways.
Start breed game. That's it.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, here it is. Oh, bull. There's no way. If this dog has Cocker Spaniel in it, somebody want to rehome my dog? If she has Cocker Spaniel, I'm sorry to anyone who might watch this who's a Cocker Spaniel fan, but not having a Cocker Spaniel in my house. So let's see what happens. I'm going to say false, and I swear if it's true. Do you know what a Cocker Spaniel is?
I've heard of it. I've probably seen them before.
False. I knew it. No, she has no Cocker Spaniel. So false alarm, guys. She doesn't need to be rehomed. Okay, next. Australian cattle dog. Could be because her ears are up and we were already... Presley, jealous. We were already somewhat duped when we found out that Presley was a husky. So, Lily doesn't know dogs, but I'm going to guess it's possible. I'll say possible. I'm going to go ahead and hit true and see what happens. Okay. She is! Oh, yay! How much?
48.8.
That's one of her half! I said 48.48. This is...
literally going to be 48.48.
Can you see it? She's 48.8%. There, I think you can see it's backwards, but she's 48.8% Australian cattle dog. So I'm glad I said yes, because, and when you look at its face, I mean, I don't know a lot about them, but this is new to both of us. I've heard of them, but I don't know a lot about them. Maybe this explains why she looks or acts, blah, blah, blah. They did that with Presley. It's kind of boring. Classic cattle dog. Lily's hand is in the way. Thank you. Australian cattle dogs were developed from a mixture of breeds in Australia in the 19th century and still maintain their energetic herding instincts today. Their fun fact is many breeds will likely mix to create Australian cattle dogs, which is kind of weird if she's, you know, like 49%. That's pretty strong. Although exact mixture is not known, collies, kelpies, German shepherds, and dingoes are thought to have gone into that breed. So what if her other half isn't German Shepherd? What if that's like where she gets her shepherdy looks from? That's crazy. Okay, that's really neat. So Australian cattle dog. I like that. Smart dog. It's better than a stupid.
Belgian Malinois.
This is not a dog I know. Never heard of that name before. So I want to go ahead and guess true because it's like... who else would say this?
Oh, is that that little red, little tiny bit?
Belgian.
Illinois?
Milanois?
Milanois?
Yeah, because it looks like Illinois. Milanois?
I guess if it was French.
Does anybody know what that Belgian is? Anybody heard of that? Belgian something. I'm going to say true just because I've never heard of it before. True!
47.5.
And that one looks very like Great Dane Shepherd. That's the other half! She's not a German Shepherd, guys! That might be the tiny red piece where it's like 5%. She's not a German Shepherd. Star. Come here, baby.
It's going to be 3% something else. 3.2 or something.
Come here. Look. Star. Hi, baby. You're not in trouble. Look. Star. not a German Shepherd. Mark, are you watching this? She's not a German Shepherd. Okay, let's see what happens. Basset Hound. No, I'm going for false.
I have seen those before. So
you know those are the long ones with the long ears? Yeah. False.
There you go.
Does winter start breed include German Shepherd dog? Well, right now it's 48 and 49 or something
it's
percent already.
48.8 and then 47.5, so that leaves like 3 points.
3 or 4%. We're definitely going for the Shepherd though.
3.7?
Right?
I think left or something else.
It's like 3.7 and no German Shepherd has come up yet. True. Yep, that's
3.7.
It. Okay, so Mark, you were right when you said, do you want a German Shepherd dog for Presley's sister? She has 3.7% German Shepherd. Oh, I don't think I read all the pages from that last one.
I don't believe you did either.
And I don't know what it is, so I really kind of want to go back. We can go back to it in a minute. Maybe this helps explain why she looks the way she does.
Yeah.
And see, but their haunches are low in the back, and she's not. So that must come from the others. German Shepherds are confident, courageous dogs with a keen sense of smell, notable intelligence. These are active working dogs. I already knew all that. Who excel in many canine sports and tasks. They are true utility dogs. Go do the rest of my laundry, utility dog. Their versatility combined with their loyal companionship is consistently on the most popular breeds in the United States. I can't believe she's not a German Shepherd, like, altogether. Despite being called the Alsatian?
Alsatian, yeah.
Wolf dog. German Shepherds are not true wolf dogs. They are 100% dog. Nonetheless, German Shepherds were crossed with wolves in the past. From the Czechoslovakian and Saarloos wolf dog breeds, German Shepherds along with other breeds and sled dogs were also used in the creation of the Chinook breed. I think that I mean that's all there is because that's all of her.
That's the whole 100.
That's 100%.
I wonder what this is going to be.
Airedale Terrier, anybody want to guess? She has no percentage left whatsoever. False. Shock. That was silly.
Well, then we want to go back to the breed game
and read that one. I want to read that last one, but it's fun.
Let me just go back.
Read game.
I start.
Shih Tzu. The new breed game is asking if she's part Shih Tzu. Yeah, you know you Shih Tzu, girl. What the hell is that? Astrayan, we did read that one.
That was cool.
Oh, this is insane.
That one does have...
Okay, this is it. Belgian Malinois. We were saying... We said true because we'd never heard of it. Okay. Gonna read it real quick. Maybe this helps explain why she looks and acts the way she does. They do that on every one of them. Belgian Malinois. I need to learn how to really say it. I'm gonna have to... Well, you can ask Google after this and it'll tell us. That's so cool. It's a new breed I've never heard of and, you know, it's like 50%. Impressive working dogs. These guys have been a staple within the military and the police force due to their intelligence and drive, even more than German Shepherds, apparently. They can make wonderful companions as long as they are thoroughly exercised. The Belgian Malinois gets its name from the Belgian city of Malines, where the breed originated. Well, that's not really a lot of information, is it? I'll have to look up more, but there you have it.
Hellhound.
We already know all this is false. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Why do they keep bringing up Spaniels? This is nasty. We know that one's true. German Shepherd. Okay. Well, that was crazy, but there's your breed. Where's the... There it is. And then you won't be able to see this, but look how insane this is. You can see that. I'll post the still picture later, but if you can see that. Tiny bit German Shepherd. The rest is not. I have an Australian cattle dog, Belgian Malinois.
Malinois.
And then she's only 3.5% basically German Shepherd, 3.7. Is that insane? So anyway, come here, puppy dog. Come here. Come here, Star. We're ending our second life. Star, you're not German Shepherd, only a tiny bit. Is that insane? Yeah, you're a cool new breed I've never heard of. I love that. I can't wait to find out. Bye, Lily.